this is probably the bigger jump in the vlog. Welcome back. We are, as you maybe can already guess, now in a totally different place in Italy. We are in Savona, and we are about to take that boat over there, that ferry, to Bastia on Corsica, which is going to be the second destination of our holiday trip. So we are going to Corsica. We are pretty early today. The boat leaves in, I think, 3 hours. And we are only 3 cars right now, so probably we have the boat for us. Don't think so. Yeah, we are going to park the car soon, hopefully, and then we're going to have some self-bought dinner. We just were in the supermarket. Yeah, and then we're going overnight to Bastia. That's the plan. As you can see, our journey to Corsica was rather successful. We are now kind of in the center of the island. I am absolutely stunned how beautiful this island is. Actually, it starts with the smell. You have this kind of like a little bit herbal but also sweet smell, which is all in the center of the island. It's absolutely still here. I don't know if you hear it, but there's actually no sound. We saw a lot of animals on our way to here, so pigs and cows and some stray dogs. And it was really, at first it was a little bit frightening because they were sometimes in the middle of the street, but then also it was pretty cool because, you know, animals. yeah, we are now 50 kilometers short from a hotel. Should take us another hour. Wow, I'm still absolutely stunned. It's so beautiful here. And I think the next 10 days will be great, fantastic even. So see you later.